Dear friends, namaste, and that's from me, Quig, in front of you from Bangkok City. Friends, today I'm in Bangkok for a workshop, and right now I'll be telling you about the importance of eating cantaloupe. That means importance of eating muskmelon or kharbuja, what we call in Hindi. Now friends, cantaloupe are a very good source of beta carotene. Now beta carotene is the one which gets converted into vitamin A within our system, and vitamin A is a good antioxidant, and it is helpful in the treatment of several skin related diseases, and it also helps in enhancing our immunity system. So antioxidants, as you do know, they are helpful in the treatment of all degenerative diseases, and vitamin A is a good antioxidant. Second, cantaloupe is a good source of calcium, potassium and magnesium, specifically potassium. Now potassium is very important in the treatment of high blood pressure and cardiovascular diseases. Even for people whose heart rate is not okay, potassium intake should be increased. Now friends, let me tell you here that potassium also helps in maintaining the electrolyte balance. So again, potassium is very important mineral. Next, cantaloupes are a good source of fiber. That means both soluble and insoluble fiber is present in cantaloupe, and that again makes it good for all bowel related disorders. That means, as you do know, that soluble fiber is helpful for both diarrhea as well as for constipation. That makes cantaloupe very important for all bowel related problems. Next, cantaloupe is a good source of calcium, potassium and magnesium. Another thing important here, cantaloupes which are red from inside, that means orange is very, very orangish or largely a little bit red, they also contain lycopene. So lycopene is another very strong antioxidant which is primarily found in watermelons and tomatoes, but you can find a little bit of that in cantaloupes also. So friends, if you have further queries, you're most welcome to get in touch with me. My personal cell number is +91 9910178140, and my website is www.ramneekwig.com. Namaste friends, and do take care.